65%. So it falls to their mother to do all she can to tip the balance in their favor. Her cubs still lack their layer of insulated fat and are in danger of freezing to death in frigid water. So she takes frequent breaks to let her cubs dry off in the summer sun. Traveling this way is not only much slower, it's also more dangerous. With hundreds of hungry males already stalking the shoreline, a neglected duck could make for an easy meal. Desperate, polar bear. Safer.